I am Simeonski and I am in Rec Room. Today I want to showcase one of these wonderful creations that somebody out of the Rec Room community made. So enjoy the video. Today I'm playing the quest for a city emerald by Krixler. Krixler, I heard that's the way you call this guy. Yeah, this will be a short one since I already played the quest for Silly Diamond before, and this is the kind of the next one. Quest for Silly Emerald. Let's see. Okay. Oh, who's that? Someone's outside. Emerald is missing. Okay, this oh, the diamond is back. The diamond is back here. This man is sleeping. The diamond is back, but the emerald is gone. What the heck? What the heck is going on here? Okay, let's look for the silly emerald. Oh. Oh, yes, of course, yes, I will have you. Translate. Ah, okay, I'm underwater, that's why he cannot talk. Yeah, of course. Okay, I'm underwater and... I can drown. This reminds me of SpongeBob. The fire underwater. This is underwater water that I can drown in. Oh, there's dead people here. Okay, there's fish. Underwater fish. Someone is drowning.
I was good, Gengar, back in my fit, learn how to talk in the water. I'm not trusting that, but that's what we did. We fell.
It's very straightforward. Oh, there's the thief.
What's good, Slot? You want your ammo? Bye bye.
So let's get out of the water. Oh, there's some moving parts here. City moving parts, but I'm not underwater anymore, at least. But yeah, this is still... This is still pretty straightforward. Am I supposed to use this fish? Oh yeah, I am. Okay. Give me this diamond. Right. I don't want to run into these ladies. Yeah. This is how it goes. Quest for a Silly Emerald. The prequel of Quest for a Silly Diamond by Krixler. Thank you guys for watching this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.